Christmas blessings and holiday greetings, beloved of God. It's Concert Friday, where we allow music to lead us in prayer. This is Father Michael, along with the rest of the God Minute team. Welcome, and thank you for joining us on this day. Let's begin our time together as we do all things. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. It's the 23rd of December. That means that tomorrow is Christmas Eve, and the next day is Christmas Day. It's funny how that follows that way. Oh, and it was a little poetic as well. Brothers and sisters, I thought about what is it that our listeners want to hear 2 days before Christmas for Concert Friday. And I began to think about all the Christmas carols. And I thought, you know, I wonder what the best and most beloved Christmas carol is. Now, if you go to our social media, not our social media, but the social media out there, they're going to tell you that it's some song by some pop artist that is the most annoying Christmas song because she's one of the most annoying singers around. However, not to spread my prejudice in that regard, but I think that there are some beautiful Christmas carols that have withstood the test of time way longer than any pop music, right? And it seems to me like those carols are all about the true meaning of Christmas. They're about what is really essential for us, not the bells and the whistles and the presents and the snowmen, the reindeer, etc. Now, don't get me wrong, I don't want to be a Scrooge about all this and say that all those secular Christmas carols are bad, but the ones that have really withstood the test of time are the ones that speak of the true meaning of Christmas. Things like, O come all ye faithful, joy to the world, hark the herald angels sing, angels we have heard on high, silent night, the first Noel, O holy night. All of those beautiful, beautiful classics. And let's face it, Silent Night has been around probably longer than most Christmas carols. And I'm almost certain that it's sung at every church on Christmas Eve or Christmas Day. And of course, there's our most beloved Christmas carol that I think Father Ron has said that he loves and I know I love. But everybody would rank O Holy Night up there with the top Christmas carols. So I thought about what might be important today. So I've decided that one of the songs that I want to share with you today is, well, it's a traditional Christmas song, but it rarely is heard, and most people have not heard of it. It's called It's Christmas Time. Now, there are a lot of people who have songs out there that say it's Christmas time. But this one is particularly unique. Give it a listen, and the words are on our app blog with it. It's sung by the incomparable artist, Diana Ross.
It's Christmas time. And you will find His love is everywhere. Where shepherds watched their flocks by night, the stars shone all around. Jesus came to earth, born of Mary, Prince of Peace, Emmanuel. Tell the story, and now the King born in a manger. the wise men came to see his face, and glory shone around. Jesus came to earth, born of Mary, Prince of Peace, Emmanuel. I love to tell the story.
And Concert Friday wouldn't be Concert Friday, at least Christmas Concert Friday, without a song from Mr. Christmas himself, Perry Como. Let's listen while he serenades us in a beautiful way to the song, O Holy Night. Feel free to sing along.
O Holy Night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of the dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices. Hold on, divine, O night when Christ was born. O night divine, O night, O night divine.
Before we conclude today with a blessing, let me remind you that tomorrow we'll have an opportunity for adoration. And on Christmas, we'll have Breaking Open the Word. So I hope you'll find time to join us for both of those events. In the meantime, take good care of yourself and one another, and we'll see you tomorrow. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Let's conclude today with this beloved hymn.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm. Sleep.